How are you guys doing down here? I just thought we would do something maybe a little different wise. There we go. I thought we would do a little bit, something a little different. Just do random shit. I forgot I could do this. Just get out and walk. Sorry if you see the loading. Sorry if you see the loading screen, the loading thing next to my mouse. It's just that it does that when I just start up my it does that when I just start up my laptop. I swear. It doesn't open for some reason. Oh, that opens. But this doesn't open? Oh, release the hood and the interior before trying. There you go. You know, I never thought they would fully model an engine. Yeah. Yeah, think I remember this. I think these are the. I think these are just the settings for the other trucks. Here, I'll go to. I think it's the TS. I think it's D series. Rick the Gavril D series. There's T series semi. Wherever the D series is. Oh, frameless dump trailer? Didn't know that was a. Yeah, you know, I never really looked. I'm dumb. It is right there. NASCAR pre-runner classic. The disappointment. NASCAR pickup. No, I don't understand. They have the two the same truck, but they're the exact same. Which one should I pick? Panther, that big. But there's also the D15 Drag, D15 Drift, the D15 Crawler Crew Cab. Ooh, the D45 Diesel rollback upfit. Yeah, I didn't know they did that. Because I didn't bother to look. Yeah. Yeah. See, like in the state I live in, you need. Like in the state I live in, to drive a truck with this type of bed, you need special license. Yeah, to drive a truck like this, you need to. Oh my gosh, shifts like a semi. That's amazing. I was looking at stuff. Oh yeah, now it's breath. Now it's broken. Damn, that sucks. I locked the rear diff. Oh, definitely it was noticeably so slower. Oh, being frozen. There we are. That still drives. Just turns. That's still fine. A little bit of tie wire and duct tape will be fine. I don't think it'll be fine anymore. It won't turn left anymore. Engine starved of oil. I wonder why. I wonder why it started of oil. Or how bad the crash will be by just adding another car onto it. Would it hold the stand back? No, rally. Yeah, rally. Shut up, Trap. Doing stuff. Is the rally truck too big for it? Oh, there's so much space on the other side. I'm just gonna. Oh, game frozen. There we go. Okay. Two things. It looks like you're struggling. Not even strap it down, it'll be fine. Lost that one. Gotta keep going though. Lost a bumper. back of the car. Oh, there's the oil. I didn't even know that was possible. It stays straight if I hold right down. I gotta edit this, yeah. I don't want to have to edit. Oh. That was off. That was so good. I got strapped down, so I gotta be careful. I hope you guys liked the video. And hit subscribe if you want to see more from me, because you're coming back anyway. See ya.